Hey, it's Mark Podolsky, the Land Geek with thelandgeek.com. Let's have another virtual cup of coffee together. Still sticking with that two agave Americano, and it's still beautiful out. I'm just going to keep coming out here and sitting outside. So I want to tell a quick story about one of my coaching students that I didn't even want to take on as a coaching student because he's 76 years old. So his financial consultant referred him to me and he said, Mark, I'm telling you, you know, he's really smart. He's the guy's a genius, but he's a, you know, he's an engineer. And I was worried, you know, he's going to have analysis by paralysis. He's going to want to know every little thing. But anyways, he assured me, look, he's going to be great. So I took him on as a client. First 3 months, nothing's happening. And it turns out he's doing things his own way. Look, I've been doing this since 2001. I've learned a thing or two. After 3 months of hitting his head against the wall, doing it his way, I finally convinced him, okay, do it my way. 90 days later, he is about to close on his first deal and make over $40,000 on his first deal. $40,000, and he's 76 years old. So the moral of the story, when you first start, just listen to your coaches. We know what we're doing. We've been doing this a long time. The other moral of the story is, it doesn't matter how old you are, you can do this as long as you do the proper steps and you stay with it. And you remain persistent. And most importantly, is that you close deals. So ask yourself, if I made $40,000, would that move the needle in my life? An extra $40,000. Not bad on his first deal. Anyways, if you want more tips, tricks, techniques on how to make an incredible income actively and passively, go to thelandgeek.com. Download for free the Passive Income Blueprint. Get the ebook, How to Avoid the Three Fatal Land Buying Mistakes. And of course, get this always informative and engaging Land Geek podcast delivered each week to your email inbox. This is Mark Podolsky, Land Geek. Thanks for having a virtual coffee with me. See you next time.